Many former idols have gone on to work hard on their music careers, including Hayley Jensen, who's done a lot since talking her way into the Idol finals in 2004. Hayley's Heart of Gold won many fans and friends.
You've got the best spirit of anyone.
I love this girl.
Wow!
3 years on, as you'd expect, Hayley's still determined to get her music out there. I'm stronger
without you. My latest single, Stronger, I wrote about my journey and my decision to go independent as an artist. Yeah, just the successes and trials that I've faced along the way and the strength that I've got from that.
Stronger's from Hayley's debut album, Note to Self.
I'm just so thrilled. 2 weeks and it's out. I can't wait.
But self-funding her music isn't easy. So to help pay for it, Hayley teaches at schools around Sydney.
I really enjoy teaching. It's very rewarding seeing them grow.
She's even entertained our troops in Iraq with naval trumpeter wildcard Carl Risley.
It was a life-changing experience for me, being in a war-torn country.
And Hayley's learnt a lot about herself since Idol.
I really have become a lot stronger, so this single is a really great first song to come out with to just mark my new journey.